Lord my God, we enter your presence right now. I don't know what these listeners' problems are, what their life is like, but I know, my Lord, that we have problems in this life. This world is full of evil, full of demons, full of troubles and sickness and disease. And I know that those people who are listening this recording, they need your help. They need your power. They need a living Jesus, a Jesus who can help them through their life. These people have sicknesses. They have problems in their family. They may have financial problems. They may have spiritual problems in their life. And they need you, my God. And as your word has so clearly stated, whatever we agree upon here on earth will be done in heaven. So I agree with them right now. I reach out. I unify my faith with this listener right now. And I agree in your presence, my Lord, that their healing will appear, that their sickness is tied up, that their evil, their weakness, their doubts and their fears cannot continue to rule their life, that Satan and demons, that their troubles cannot continue to have a hold on them anymore. No, my Lord, because you are with us. We are overcomers through your word. You have given us promises, my Lord, more than 7,000 promises, and we need them in our life right now. We agree, my Lord, with all of the promises you made for us, because your word cannot return to you in vain. It cannot return empty, my Lord. Your word must return full of blessings, full of answers. So right now, I agree together with these people that their life will be blessed, that they will receive their healing right now, that they will receive the answer to their prayer. Lord my God, you did not put us in this world. You didn't create us to live a weak life, to be controlled by the devil, to become a slave of demons. No, my Lord. No, my Father. You put us in this world to overcome, to receive your spirit, and through your word to destroy all the work of the devil, to cast out all evil, everything that pulls us down. So my Lord, right now, let your people rise up. Let your people become strong. Let your people receive a double portion in the land, my Lord. Oh my Father, let this blind person see again. Let this crippled walk. Let this person who has cancer, who has tumors, who has problems in their family, who has an addiction, be freed right now in your holy name, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. For your death, Lord Jesus, your sacrifice is not in vain. Your sacrifice destroyed all evil in our life. So right now, let your healing flow, my Lord. Let your healing become real in these people's lives. Lord my God, right now I unite my faith with every man, every woman, every child who's listening to this recording, and I proclaim them healed in your holy name. Healed from depression, from suicidal thoughts, from cancer, from whatever problem that they might have, my Lord. Liberated from their financial problem, from their family problem. And we praise your name. I praise your name, my Father. I thank you for the healing that I know that you have done in their lives. Hallelujah. I praise your name, my Lord, because only you could do this great healing in their life. My God, we love you and we praise your name. And in the name of Jesus, we say amen.